Hard to believe so much time had gone by, I thought to myself, as the wheels hit the tarmac at LAX. Truth is, it had been more than 15 years since my last performance in Los Angeles. Talk about best laid plans. Still, I'm thinking to myself, I'm here. What's more, I feel better than I've ever felt before. Got a rockin' band and a sold-out house. Now then, what can a man ask for more? I know these streets. I've driven them so many times before. And yet tonight they take on new meaning. Sometimes the mind chatter gets pretty ridiculous on nights like this. Then suddenly that moment comes, and it's all good. And like magic, 15 years feels like the blink of an eye.
Sleep at night beneath the cloud high on the horizon, and when I close my eyes my soul is struck by lightning. Cause your head is gone from my pillow, and when the twilight shines, my eyes crash through the window. Cause I sleep at night without you. When it's dark and the night lays me down, dream at night. Must be a madman's rainbow I'm chasing. When I close my eyes, I feel your sweet sensation. Cause I ground. I just run where my
place in Montreal. I get the sweetest thoughts, you and me. Memories of love above the city lights. It took so long to make it, but oh no, my heart just won't fake it. Oh, and I just wanna stop, tell you what I feel about you, babe. And I just wanna saddest thoughts for you and me.
You and me.
Memories of life and times, they go on and on. Oh, I tried so hard to forget it, but oh no, my mind won't let it. Oh, and I just wanna stop, tell you what I feel about you, babe. And I just wanna stop. The world ain't right without you, babe. And I just wanna stop for your love.
Thank you. Melanie Taylor, Lamont Van Hook on background.
Here's a tune that we have redone.
I've seen highways in the rain. goodbye to midnight trains. I've seen sweet dreams disappear. All my life I felt cold when you cut my skin. Waiting on ships that never came in. But I never cried real tears until tonight. Oh, if I should bear to face one more day. If I should lose this love, oh, I could not stand the pain. I could do without the better things in life and still get by. But if I should lose this love, oh baby, just might lay down and die. I staggered on the edge of hell, stealing coins from wishing wells. End of the world. What did I care? But when I look into your eyes, you know I suddenly realize, for the first time in my
soprano. Greg Goble on keyboards.
Did you know before the album was called Brother to Brother, this was the title of the album?
I'm a loser.
Thank you so much. Damien Erskine on the bass. Jay Coder on guitar. Reinhard Meltz on the traps. Reinhard. Thank you, folks. Thank you. Let's see those kinds of applause. I feel pretty good, especially when it takes about 20 minutes to get into pants like these. So, you know, of course, tonight is a special event in many ways. Of course, it's very special just to be here at this great theater and to be back in Los Angeles. The first thing I want to tell you is that there's been a rash of requests lately for me to sing national anthems. And the one before last night was Montreal 4 days ago. Montrealais. So we're doing this Canadian tour, and 3 days before the hockey game, I'm informed that I have to sing the national anthems. So the American, the English Canadian, and the French Canadian. Now talk about cramming. So everywhere I had a chance, anytime I had a chance, in restaurants, jogging, wherever, it was, oh, Canada, terre de nos, and it was, oh, say, and it was all the time, all the time. Finally, we're en route to Montreal. And when you gotta go, you gotta go. So I went to the toilet. It was in Toronto. And I entered the toilet, and I said, perfect. Nobody's here. This sounds like Bell Center, where they play the hockey games. So I closed the door, sat down. Oh, Canada! And I just finished about 15 seconds later. I figured, it's cool. I probably got it in time. Nobody came in. So I'm getting out the door. Just as I'm getting out the door, someone gets out the other door. He says, dude,